Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
While I stand, I give honor to God, who's the author and finisher of my faith, to my husband and my pastor, Willis Jones, and his wife in their absence from Birmingham. And also I want to give honor to Reverend J.L. Taylor, my traveling partner, and he is the pastor of Hilltop Missionary Baptist Church in Birmingham. I'm a singer, but for some reason I just keep finding myself, thank you, Sister LG, just thrown up to here. And I'm just trying to learn how to be obedient, because my Bible tells me obedience is better than sacrifice. So I'm just thanking God for this newness in my life of learning how to be committed.
All right.
Committed women in the gospel. How am I supposed to come behind? Mine's going to be on the serious tip, because when Sister Elgin asked me to do this, I was going through a struggle in my marriage. So I'm just hoping and praying that even though mine's not going to be as comical and it's going to be real serious, that somebody get blessed. Amen. And that God gets the glory.
Amen.
Committed women in the gospel. If I was going to sing, I'd let Sister Elgin play, "This Means War." If you're going to be committed in the gospel of Jesus Christ, oh, this means war.
All right.
I just want you to know it ain't no easy street. See, in order to stay committed to the gospel, we must be above our bullets. Because the devil's shooting hard. And we got to be above them to avoid getting hit.
All right.
Spiritually speaking, know that the more you fall in love with Jesus and the deeper you commit your vows to the gospel, Satan's imps, they're coming at you.
All right.
Or they're going to knock on your door.
All right.
Because, see, he wants you to lose your natural born mind. So he can claim your body as his.
All right.
I thank the Lord for that, giving me that staying power.
Yeah. All right.
They say that mind is over matter. But, see, that's because once you lose your mind, it won't matter. Praise God. See, you need to stand tall like a Marine and tell that storm, loose here right now in the name of Jesus. You have to talk and speak with authority, and that's what I've not been doing enough of. But see, I've been letting the devil make me live beneath my privileges. See, I'll call on you to pray for me and you to pray for me and forget what I got inside of me. And it's okay to call on the pastor, but don't forget about that anointing you got deep down embedded inside of you. So when you can't get them, sometimes